Dramatic photos have captured a woman's brush with death, trapped in her sinking car after she drove off a ferry into Auckland Harbour. Police jumped into the water, one officer trying to smash a window with his baton. Another man dived into the water to try to open a door. The terrified woman watched on as they used a large rock to smash the back window. She managed to climb out and was completely submerged as police pulled her free. She was carried to shore, suffering shock.